So, as you can see, for some reason, the FPS in this game just drops like crazy. I'm running around. I don't know if it's because it's trying to load things in, but even if I lower the resolution and everything down in the game to the lowest settings, it still does it. So I can't quite figure out why the FPS is dropping so bad. Like, it didn't do this before. It didn't do this until the big update when the gearboxes were added in. I had no problems. Until then, once the gearboxes were added in, that update is when I've been having the issues. I've uninstalled and reinstalled the game. Computer, graphics card, everything is up to date. I don't get it. I don't understand. If I stand still, the frames come back, and it's fine. But the moment I start moving around, I mean, it says my GPU is at 100% utilization, which I don't, processor seems good. So I don't know exactly what the issue is. I don't have anything in the background running that shouldn't be running. So I don't know. So if anyone can help me, diagnose why this game is now doing this, that'd be greatly appreciated. I can't seem to figure it out. I mean, none of my other games do this, so I don't know. I can't seem to figure it out. So yeah. But other than that, I mean, everything else works great. I just don't know why it's gotta be super laggy and drop the frames. Apparently, I can't turn. Maybe I can turn in this one. Oh, no turn. I guess you gotta reset the controls. Let's dig some. How's there nothing in the ore bucket? Oh, they're okay. There was, it just wasn't visible. I don't know if that is just me having a weird bug. Hold on, I'm gonna. Oh, wrong. General vehicle steering. Left and right. Throttle's fine. Save controls. That not safe. Excavator. Left and right. Why are you clear? None. It won't let me make an input? Okay, that one did. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell is this? Down? Okay, there's something going on with the controls then, because that was not down. Okay, that worked. It won't let me. It's registering the gamepad as the thumbstick is down now? What the hell? That's right. That's right. So I can't turn it left and right now? Let's say it doesn't even have it set up for the. Supposedly there's dirt in there, but you just can't see it. That's a lot of fucking dirt. Alright, well, hopefully some of you guys can help me out with this, and we can figure out what's going on, because I don't know why in the world the FPS has to drop, and then also for some reason this controls where I can't make it to where it turns left or right. It's really weird on the controller. Alright, thanks everybody. Bye.